love to have community just embrace this idea and embrace that story. We have to thank Marika Trees of Grand Rapids. Thank you, Citizen Shirt. Citizen Shirt is actually here today. They'll be screen printing the t-shirts that you see the girls wearing, which the girls design themselves. They also chose the colors for the ink and everything. Thank you to Guitar Center for their consideration. Thank you, Family Fair. WKML, William Kelly Marcus Lucy Foundation. Got that right? Thank you, Tacos El Cuidado, for the amazing food. We ate really, really well this week. Just so you guys know, we ate so well. my glasses are fogging up, so I'm going to go ahead and keep them in my pocket. Girls Rock. Thank you to the Mitten Brewing Company so much. We had some really great pizza from them. El Raniero Mexican Grill, that's also really good. Good Pizza Company, everybody knows they're good, starting the name. Stonehouse Recording, thank you so much for recording our girls' songs. And Jenny John's, for your consideration. We also want to thank the Cook Art Center, which is where the camp takes place. The facility run by Granville Avenue Arts and Humanities. We also want to thank all of the counselors and the countless volunteers who helped us out this year, because this was a really good year, and we know it couldn't have been this good without all the people who spent their time and energy putting it into this project. Okay, see, this isn't too long, is it, you guys? Try to keep it short. Thank you. See, I'm going to, when I exit the stage, I'm going to leave you wanting more. You're going to want to hear more of what I have to say. I'm going to get right into the entertainment. The entertainment. This is going to entertain you. I can't wait to see all these bands all in a row. We had an amazing dress rehearsal the other day. And I think it's about time that we bring some of them out. What do you say, yeah, buddy?
Thank you.
Danska on the bass.
Thank you. Thank you.
by, you can get a t-shirt or a button or some of our Girls Rock Garden Puppets merchandise. That'll be sale, but be for sale in the lobby after the show. But just because we have one day left, that doesn't mean it's the end of our program, because we have some more surprises coming at you after this. This is Giants Falling by Girls Shred.
We all flipped out.